I didn't expect them to have so many new movies. If we'd known, we could have brought the car.
Well, since our other business is starting from scratch again, our revenue has taken a major hit. We need to start taking the video store seriously.
Yeah, that's true. But why are they all so slow-paced? We need to get some more exciting movies, don't you think?
Belle, I'm just picking what's popular among movie buffs.
Popular among movie buffs? Really? Even though they're all documentaries and artistic films.
Well, it's just those are the kinds of films people want. They help people handle the pressure of living in New Eridu.
People aren't that soft. Last time I listened to your suggestions. It should be my turn to pick movies now.
Hey, we discussed it already, didn't we?
Oh, that's what you call discussing? More like leading me by the nose. Our stocking plan should really be revisited.
Hello! Would you like to learn about the Hollow Investigative Association?
No, thank you.
Come on, bro. What do you say?
But the documentary the customers really wanted to watch this month is already on sale. Let's not go changing plans just yet.
Ah ha! So you're using the store's inventory for your own purposes.
I promise, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Huh? Looks like we have a customer in need of our other services. So, the stocking plan stays the same. Next time, well, let's deal with this first. Belle?
So wise. What you say we do a little change-up?
Wait, when did you...
How about you stay here and take care of the customer, dear brother, and I'll go take care of getting new stock.
What? You're going alone? Wait, Belle!
Don't worry. I'll choose something popular. Good luck with the store!
Hey.
Need something?
Ready for...
Hey, don't look down on me!
Starlight!
Standing nothing to...
Come on, let's get to work!
Ready for combat. You wanna...
Time for some...
Ready to work!
Target companion hollow. Several biosignals have been detected in the area. The rescue target may be among them.
Let's go check out the nearest location. Innocent civilians are trapped. Ferry, next location.
Sinking new coordinates.
Good. It's just ahead.
some more rest, Prez. You're still growing. Ah!
Isn't here either. Keep looking.
Sinking the net. Attention. The biosignal is currently moving.
What? They must be scared. Let's go after them. So it's a PubSec officer. Where could Bell be?
No remaining biosignals detected in this area. Bell does not appear to be trapped here. Suggestion: find an exit and evacuate the survivors. Gathering all survivors together. Please wait.
Trains are still operating in the area ahead. Everyone, stay close to me and don't get hit.
Based on the biosignals detected, the rescue target, Belle, has a high probability of being trapped here. Additional exploration areas have been ruled out. The fastest route to the target location has been calculated. Warning. ID signal for military spec carrier vehicle detected along the path. Please respond accordingly.
Hold on just a little longer, Belle.
Warning. Incoming signal detected.
They're bombing at random? Better be careful moving forward. We have to stay out of the targeted areas.
Warning. Carrier vehicle signal detected.
Damn! I better use the track in front to speed up. Get down now!
We can use the mechanism to reverse the tracks. We can get moving now.
What? They just won't give up. Release Bell now!
Bye. President! Try my door!
No escape!
Slow down. No one's fighting for it.
So what? I'm hungry after being stuck in that hollow for so long.
So, how are you feeling?
Awesome! Even though I dropped our new stock in the hollow...
The customers will probably be disappointed, having no new movies.
Sure you don't mean you'll be disappointed?
I guess that means we'll have to go restock tomorrow. And this time, you can choose.
Really? Oh. Then I've got some good news for you. You wanted to see a documentary, right? So, I did a pretty good job of recording, right?
Isn't this just footage of the rescue operation?
So what? It's got a factual basis, just like a documentary, with a shaky camera and Barry's editing. It combines exciting battles with an emotional rescue operation. Let's put it on the shelf tomorrow. I bet the customers will love it.
No way. It's far too flashy.
Not getting shy on me, are you?
I'm not.